son of Neo Tesla. I am Geneto Superio. I'm followed by the yellow collars. Hide me where I can go no farther.
And what will my father say if I hide you without his permission?
He will say that you have done well.
How do you know?
Hide me quickly, for they are coming.
Wait till my father gets back.
How can I wait? Malediction. They will be here in 5 minutes. Come, hide me or I will kill you.
Your gun is empty and there are no more cartridges in your back.
I have my stiletto.
But can you run as fast as I can?
You are not the son of Matteo Falcone. Will you then let me be captured before your house?
What will you give me if I hide you? Fear nothing.
How tall you have grown? Have you seen Amanda right here this morning?
Oh, well, not as tall as you, cousin.
Soon you will be. But have you seen Amanda right here this morning?
A man go by here this morning?
Yes, a man with a green Kermit hat.
A man with a green Kermit hat?
Stop repeating my questions and answer quickly.
Peter came by our house this morning on his horse, Piro. He asked how father was. I answered him.
Ah, you little scoundrel, you're playing sly. I know Ganesha went this way. Which path did he take?
Who knows?
Who knows? I know that you have seen him.
How can one see who passes by when they are asleep?
But the shots woke you up.
Do you believe that your guns make so much noise? My father's carbine has the advantage.
The devil take you, you cursed little scapegrace. I am certain that you have seen Ganesha. Perhaps even you have hidden him. Come, comrades, go into the house and see if our man is there. He could only go on 1 foot, and the knave has too much good sense to try and reach the Marquis limping like that. Moreover, the bloody tracks stop here.
What will Papa say? What will he say if he knows that his house has been entered while he is away?
You rascal. Do you know that it only remains for me to change your voice? Perhaps you will speak differently after I have given you 20 blows with the butt of my gun.
My father hails Falcone.
You little scamp, you know very well that I can carry you off the porch or be rid. I will make you lie in a dungeon on straw, have your feet shackled, and I will have you guillotined if you do not tell me where Gaetano is.
My father is Matteo Falcone.
My little cousin, you are a very wide awake little fellow. You will get along, but you are playing a naughty game with me. And if I wasn't afraid of making trouble for my cousin Matteo, the devil take me. But I would carry you off with me. But when my cousin comes back, I shall tell him about this. And he will whip you till the blood comes for having told such lies.
You don't say so.
You will see, but hold on. Be a good boy and I will give you something.
Cousin, let me give you some advice. If you wait much longer, Gaetano will be at the Maquis, and it
take a smarter man than you to follow him.
Rascal, you would like to have such a watch that hung around your neck, wouldn't you? And to walk the streets of Porto, you proud as a peacock. People would ask you what time it was, and you would say, "Look at my watch."
When I am grown up, my uncle, the corporal, will give me a watch.
Yes, but your uncle's little boy has one already. Not so fine as this either. But then, he is younger than you. Well, would you like this watch, little cousin?
Why do you make fun of me?
Good God, I am not making fun of you. Only tell me where Gento is, and the watch is yours. May I lose my appointment if I do not give you the watch on this condition. These comrades are witnesses. I cannot deny it.
Get out. Come out.
Put your gun down. Stand over there.
My dear Gamba, I cannot walk. You will be obliged to carry me to the city.
Just now you can run faster than I thought. But be at rest. I am so pleased that I can back. I am carrying you and me on the back of that one. Besides, comrade, we are going to make a roll for you. The slow pencil grand as we
good. You will also be obliged to put a little straw in my litter so I may be more comfortable.
Hello, old comrade. How do you do, my good fellow? It is I, Gamba, your cousin.
What's up, bro?
I stopped while passing to say good day to you and your cousin, Peppa, here. We have had a long journey today, but have no reason to complain, for we have captured a famous prize. We have just slain Gineto Superior.
He stole a milk goat from us last week. Poor devil. He was hungry.
The villain fought like a lion. He killed one of my soldiers, and not content with that, broke Corporal Carnden's arm. But that matters little. He is only a Frenchman. Then, too, he was so well hidden that the devil couldn't have found him. Without my little cousin Fortunato, I should never have discovered him.
Fortunato!
Fortunato. Yes. Gennaro was hidden under the hay pile yonder. My little cousin showed me the trick. I shall tell his uncle, the corporal, and that he may send him a fine present for his trouble. Both his name and yours will be in the report that I shall send to Attorney General.
Maldiction.
House of a traitor. Get away from me! Give me food.
Get him out of my house, bro. Getting well?
Oh, Father!
Get away from me! Where did you get this?
My cousin, the Adjudicate.
Fortunato, stand by that tree.
Say your prayers.
Oh, Father, please don't kill me.
Say your prayers.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us the trespassers, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Are those all the prayers you know?
Oh, Father, I know the Ave Maria. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed is our Father amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Are you finished?
Oh, Father, please have mercy. Pardon me. I will never do so again. I will beg my cousin, the carpool, to pardon Ginato.
May God pardon you.
I have done justice. You've died a Christian. Have my son-in-law, Teodoro Bianchi, sent for me to come live with me.